Closing arguments begin today in the trial for John Wetteland, the former Rangers pitcher accused of molesting a young child back in 2004. Now, Wetteland took this witness stand yesterday denying those allegations. He spent 4 years with the Texas Rangers. He's a member of the team's Hall of Fame. If found guilty, he faces life in prison.